In Italy, an evidence hearing opened today into the Costa Concordia shipwreck. Hundreds of people attended, including lawyers, passengers, and crew members. The cruise ship ran aground and capsized off the Italian coast in January. 32 people died or are still missing.